Still alive, that's always good to see. Capture more people. Hey, you're supposed to follow me, numbnuts. What? Bullshit. He's in a spot where walking right up to him is going to aggro other people. There we go. Sorry, come to me, buddy. More the merrier, buddy, if you want to come along too. Can I rope two at a time? No. I eat people. Problem, buddy. Come here. Oh, right. Can't put more than one in at a time, and I didn't clear out the last one. I thought I started him before I went away. Apparently, I did not. Where'd my archer go? Did he just disappear? Oh, is this done? Okay, I did start it before. Archer just kind of disappeared. Presumably he's under my foundation or on my roof. So I'm guessing under the foundation. Or despawned. I don't know if despawning is a thing. Well, I do know it's a thing because it happened to my body. But he wasn't dead, he was knocked out. Time to get some food. Gonna do a Arnold impression there?
The empty abodes.
Rain comes to us.
Your heart will be eaten.
Good stuff in there. Missing corpse. Definitely missing a body. I don't have that perk on this guy. Birds sound awfully close. I'm sure it's just ambient noise. I'm looking for the actual bird. That's why I'm looking around, in case you were wondering. But he fell down right before he actually fell down. What did I learn? I saw it said learn, and before I could read what was after that, it was gone. Be under this brush or something. They just despawn that fast? Seriously? Not even gonna give me a chance to loot? Wonder if it's because server's got almost full population right now. It's like 70 people on. Maybe assets are despawning quickly to accommodate. That's a person. Almost stabbed him. I was gonna say he despawned, but nope, he's over here. I could have sworn I left him over here. You wake up and move. No moving. Out what I can do with what I got and do some organizing. Looks like I need stone for pretty much everything. Except this thing, which oddly enough looks like stone and nothing else. Trying to do things I can do without leaving so that I can not have this guy despawn on me. I don't like how it doesn't go by what's in the inventory. Why is this one not allowing give all? Gonna mine and cut things down around the base. Hope that guy doesn't despawn. I wonder if you can destroy these. thick leather do I have? 26. Helm it is! Well, I don't have any normal leather, do I? Not here. Whoops. I have no idea how to use this. Put it in the bench. Let's give it a shot. There we go. So replaceable. In fact, it's sad that I haven't replaced it yet. It's just a light one. Fun twine. What else do we need here? Oh, a tanning rack. More stone. Not white. I really hate that. Need to add a new door. Plenty of time left on that. Just gonna go up behind him and start mining. Thought the noise might spook him, but apparently not. They seem a little lost. and not very cautious. I would have got the fuck away from me as soon as I popped up behind me. Their lack of survival instincts makes me want to kill them. Weird. I don't know what possessed me to do that. Made no sense whatsoever. It's completely counterintuitive to what I'm currently trying to do. On a bark hunt. Same person. That hut is new. Might be theirs. One of them disappeared. Luckily, he's the one that doesn't matter, but really annoying that he's just right here. But I have like 36. I'll fight 2. Have to go on a mining run soon. What am I doing again? Alright, I still have plenty of iron. Don't have to go on a run yet. I'm just gonna go, let him despawn if he despawns. I thought this was cold.
I will feast upon you. I will drink your blood.
Spear sticking out of me. don't get enough fiber in my diet.
Come, Shadow!
Dog, take me!
Beat your soul out of your corpse. Oh, here, huh? E2s are a lot slower. As you would expect. I can put a thrall there. I assume a cook. But, let's see if the medicine man will work there. I can't recall seeing any cooks. Apparently they're out there. Alright, I need more bark. Not. Curious if anything will happen to the flesh. Doing horns, iron bars, and that helmet padding, wherever I put it. All I got for horns? Closest thing that has horns. venture back to my other base. There's horns there, for sure. E2, right? Yeah. What do I do? What monsters are around? Rhino's the only thing I can think of offhand that definitely has a horn. It's a low-grade ingredient, and I know I've gotten it off other stuff. I wonder if shellbacks drop it. Or that other demon thing. No, they drop demon blood or whatever. Oh, deer and shit. That's what drops it. Antlers. Need to grab my skinning knife. Putrid meat. Completely stuck on something here. Some invisible wall. I forgot the goddamn thing again. Trying to do a slick little climb down the mountain thing. It hurt. I'm going back for my knife, I might as well bring supplies. It's not a wasted trip. Did I seriously forget my skinny knife again? What the fuck is wrong with me? And just try to loot it with the thing that just destroys it. Here, huh?
Come, Shadow.
I will feast upon you.
Take me.
Guess he's hungry? I've learned new recipes. How? By existing? Suddenly just got pitch black in here. Far enough to hit here. Stops right before here. Hello, prey. And there's my horn. Give me a soul.
I see prey!
Stuck! Bear, you back off. Knock the fuck out! See my house from here.
I see prey. I will drink your blood.
I got turned way the fuck around somehow. I am very directionally challenged. I'm bad at paying attention to my stamina. If I was gonna do this, I could have done it closer to my house. Shit. That broke the rope. Shift does not make you go faster, it makes you jump off. Which is stupid. There's already a release button. So close, so close. Nope. Really just run up and around. I lost them. Oh well. They flung down the cliff when I jumped. Going to kill myself. Way too reckless with the jumping. Iron bars. A lot of this could be consolidated. Shit's all over the place. Another run through here. Man, those archers are brutal, especially when they're paired up. Go try to find another bear. There she is again. Tail Shaba. Thought their name sounded familiar. They're the ones who thought they were going to get sandstormed and didn't. Thank you. I was going to try to save them, but I was clearly too late. So instead, I stole their soul. Let their loot if they really want it. I don't think the river's deep enough for me to jump into. Okay. I can just die. I'm right at my house. Just jump on my house to kill myself. What? The fuck happened there? I hit space to try to grab the wall, I just lagged up and... Oh, fuck. Automatically decide... Okay, I decided the right thing. My body's on that ledge, I think. Oh, right there, I see me. Close enough. Good enough for government work. Wearing basic shoes? I need to fix that. Suppose you could keep killing yourself to harvest your corpse if you really needed to. I don't know if there's a timer if you have multiple deaths like Ark. That's how they prevented that. It's so dark. A lot of iron. Time to head back to my other home. Grab everything, figure out what's most important for delivering back there, and take that with me. Inches. Well, you can. that's a lot of hyena pelts. Serve man. I already have one, stupid. And that's not even what I meant to build. So extra stupid, and now I don't have any wood. Bone meal. Now I made some. I made some back at another place. In another time. Make a grinder? They should. Okay. putting in a variety of things then. It says height is one of them, which is weird to me, but okay. Nice if I could toggle that and see all the different things that are possible. That's an alchemist thing. Bug juice? Exciting round of Will It Juice. That I have the materials to build that now. Spent everything. Oh, right. No iron. Can't make it. Iron reinforcement. Hides that I have back in my house. Carrying people is just too heavy. Once I make it home, I'm gonna take me a break.
Your blood will be eaten. I will drink your blood. Your blood, your soul. I will drink your blood.
Oh, fuck, I'm bleeding. My buddy. Better question, where the fuck am I? Sound of wind. Thought the storm was kicking up again. My buddy. Thought I saw him. Oh. Did I think a rock was him? Possibly. no good. He's a level 3. He almost killed me when I... Oh, there he is. Just as I was about to go on a streak of bitching. He was like, shut up. I said, okay. Good, buddy? Still good. Whoa! I'm falling far too much. I'm going to die. What happened? You get unattached. Yeah, I think I'm done for the night. Wait a minute. He broke off again? Might have forgot that I took out the wheel to make room. It's a goddamn mess in here. Dust is the last thing that's gotta go. That set this bonus strength. Okay. Trying to figure out what the difference was. I found it. It's a difference that I'm into. They're not enhancing. Work on that. That's the trick. It's got to be full durability. Function. don't know where I get brimstone from. Else can be grounded. Grind. Ice. I don't have enough of any of the ingredients, not one of them. Come on. chest? Oh, instead I made myself gloves like an idiot. True that I would rather have these gloves, it's just dumb. I am very tired and losing my mind a little bit, but still. Try not to do stupid things too much. Some weird naked man outside of my house who wants to scream yay at me. He looked scared when I pulled out my spear. And then happy when I pulled out my axe. Near 30 for the wheel. Is the wheel 30? I need a farming site so I can get this plant shit easier. I wonder if they'll be aggressive to me since I attacked earlier. Yeah? Friends again? Cool. Now that I'm quite a bit stronger than last time, probably successfully do it. I managed to find no plant fiber this run. Shrub. These are shrubs. In case you're wondering, Mako is my name because, not because of Final Fantasy VII, which I've been playing recently, but, because of the guy from Conan the Barbarian, the narrator. Also the voice of Aku. That's his name. Got room for your chitin? Get away from me. With the dramatic music. Still not end up with plant fiber? Man, I suck. It's alright, there's twine right here anyways. I do need plant fiber for my truncheon though. Oh, the double bed is what I was thinking. Put it down. I had a food. Guess he won't, eat that shitty food. They have no food, huh? go back near home and snag a rhino. That should provide a lot of meat, right? This armor being heavier, really, you feel the difference. Inventory's filling up way too quick. Water.
Good day, noble adventurer. It seems that the relics are the entire point of this whole exercise. Whoever or whatever it was.
How quickly I went from, what do I do with all this food, to, I have no food. Grab a bow so I can taunt things into fighting me. Sucked me into it. Oh, when you're moving, it makes your arrows move oddly. He doesn't seem to give a shit. Close, don't close, don't close. Wow, no meat. Come on, you wonky fucks, I'm right here. Turning away, bitch? What? How did I get hit? He's nowhere near me. Patty. Myself defenseless because I'm just assuming he's gonna stay broke. I have 6 ammo, but okay. Again with the lagging fucking garbage. One second, he's charging up, next I'm dead. Sure, why not? Say, is someone looting me? It's just weird lag. That works too. Isn't there two bodies? Turned around and that's it. Fucking broken game. Just follow me, stupid. Oh, come on! It just decides, nope, lag up and you're dead. I've not seen a rhino kill me once. It's what, four times I've been killed by one now? But I've seen zero. So it just lags up and suddenly you're dead. It's fucking stupid. And it's on official and private servers, apparently, because it's happened to me on both. And both type of rhino. Whatever. More meat. He's coming after me. Ah, and that one's a bigger rhino, too. Didn't notice that until I had one for scale. Rigor mortis. far as I can tell, he is aggroed. He's just stuck. Oh! He got unstuck. I'm dead. I'm stuck. I almost got killed by that stupid door. Use this. At me? Watch, she breaks my whole house and everything in it. Wow, I'm doing like no damage to this thing. Daddy Rhino, don't play. Should I even bother considering how little I'm doing to it? Back over here, will he just go away? It's just not worth it to try to do that fight. It's too much. Away from him. Like, if I'd made a real dent in him, I'd be motivated to finish it, but it's nothing. It's gonna... Actually, I could put on an auto clicker. Fuck that. It's not worth it. I'll just go to bed. Good night.